solitude. Probably the only opportune moment to talk to you. I'ma hold hands and walk with you, all of you. I honor you, plus I got a lot of jewels to offer you. I know each of you got jewels to offer too, but only if the world knew what was possible. The gods and the goddesses above me watch us, while fallen angels make obstacles to stop us. Fear shuts down the evolution process. Chaos, that's what they want to accomplish. They usher in law and order through the back door, start a massive war, enact martial law. Nah, the real samurai stand up. Atomic Godzilla just fucked Japan up. Think about it, they say Haiti had bad luck. I say man up, their leaders just abandoned them. What happened to the donation relief dollars? I tell you what happened, it went to them leaders' pockets. They use fear and confusion to control us, tell us to donate, then rob us for our emotions. They pretend to lead the people like Moses. As the rapture approaches, they escape in the commotion. I came to tell you that the angels believe in you. They believe in me too, so I ain't gonna leave. Shall be last and the last shall be first. That concept was here before man was on earth. It's not gonna get better before it gets worse. And no matter what, we gotta do this light and dark work. I came to tell you that the angels believe in you. They want you to see the truth through the evil. They want you to know ignorance weakens you. And they want us all to recognize that we are one people. I came to tell you that the Elohim believe in you. And the righteous never had a right to deceive you. You never seen me do nothing greedy or unreasonable, and that's because I ain't gonna leave you. Cannabis was put here to ride with you and build our faith up to fight the impossible. I ain't preaching, brother, I'm saying all we got is each other. Forget what those motherfuckers promised you. I love you and I honor you, and God's honest truth is that I would do the same thing if I was you. Comet 9/11 is coming, nobody's saying nothing, but we gotta figure out what to do. The first shall be last and the last shall be first. That concept was here before man was on earth. It's not gonna get better before it gets worse. And no matter what, we gotta do this light and dark work. I came to tell you that the angels believe in you. They want you to see the truth through the evil. They want you to know ignorance weakens you. And they want us all to recognize that we are one people. Destruction is near. I pray these words don't fall on deaf ears. Comet 9/11 is almost here. Do your research and find out for yourself. Stop waiting on somebody else to help. Be proactive. Save yourself.